We are gathered here to talk and ponder on the question, what pushes us to become an interactor? As an interactor, you are able to see the wider perspective of life, seeing the smiles of the people, warms our hearts. Being able to serve every individual makes us fulfilled, and it makes us grow into who we are. We become a leader in the process because we respond to the call of social stewardship. We also inspire other people, and we feel a sense of duty when we do community service. As what they say, it's fun to become an interactor. And in times like this, where a pandemic has hit us hard, we still look on the bright side. I know that we're all saddened to the fact that we cannot go outside to do our community projects. But we also realize that aside from that, we had a lot of things or platforms where we can still help and embody ourselves as interactors. We are challenged to look at ways for us to deliver our mission to everyone and achieve our goals as one. So, what pushed us to become an interactor? It is our drive and our passion to still continue. And it is because we live up to the mantra of service above self. We can still communicate. The Rotary opens opportunities. This gives us more doors in transforming the communities and lives of the people. We care for people. Thus, this push our spirits and be motivated in serving them. This does not hinder us interactors. This pushes us in being an inspiration to others. Padayon interact. Tulak interact.
Be part of the transformation.